Hi! Today we'll make wreath out of yarn. Let's get started!
Asiasiowo.
Wind the yarn on a cardboard roll. Depending on how dense you want your pompons to be, you need to use more or less of it. Take the yarn off. Tie it through the middle. Cut it around. Comb the pom-pom. Trim it to improve the shape. We need about 8 to 11 of these pom-poms. We also need different color of pom-poms. I combine 2 shades of purple. We need 6 to 8 of these pom-poms. Now let's make 2 white pom-poms. Attach felt ears to them to make bunnies. Glue pompons to the cardboard. Tie a ribbon and add the bunnies. Ta-da! It's done! Subscribe to my channel for more Easter inspirations. See you soon!